Hey you guys, it's your girl Jade, and this is just a little quick video. One thing about me is I have an awesome imagination. Ever since I was young, I could just imagine amazing things. Like a room could be completely empty, but in my mind, that empty room would be a movie theater, it'd be a stage, it'd be a freaking walk-in closet. It would be whatever I wanted it to be. In this life that we are living, your right brain and your left brain are completely different, but they make up your brain together, okay? The right brain is creativity, imagination, all this cool stuff, and the left brain is logic and figuring out, problem solving, maybe writing and whatnot. But it's a balance. Life is all about balance. So when you bring these two completely opposite sides of your brain together, the results are phenomenal. You know, for you to live a balanced life, you need to be able to control your imaginative side, okay? But you also have to use your logic. So, for instance, you cannot allow people to take advantage of you as a creative, which a lot of people in the music industry might take advantage of creative people. Anybody that's creative can attest to being taken advantage of because they rely more on their creative abilities, the right side of their brain, but they really didn't handle the left side, the business part of it, the contracts, the hidden words that are super small, that kind of stuff. So if we know that we need both sides of our brain in order to make magic, then I don't know where I'm going. Like, if we know we need both sides of our brain, then I feel like we need to take the time, really take the time to strengthen your side that may be your weakest side or the side that you don't pay that much attention to. Me being a creative, I am super creative. I love my imagination. I love just making art and doing all of this amazing stuff. But what I also had to do was train myself to make sure I'm on top of my logic. I made my own website, okay? That's make sure you're on top of your logic, because the creative side of me is like, oh, I love to make things. I made my own website. But the logic side of me is, you do need to take time to pay, make sure your website is, the payments are made on time, or if your website gets cut off, nobody can go to your website and see what you have to offer to the world. Make sure your payments are straight. Make sure your website is always up to date with the new information that the people need to know about you. That's the logic side. So the fun side is putting my music videos and all the cool stuff that I do on my website. But the logic side of it is, I need to keep this stuff up to date. I need to keep coming up with new content. I need to, you know, continue. So this is just another message to, I guess, entrepreneurs. Make sure you are at an even balance, because without your right side, without your creative side, you wouldn't have anything to attract the people to you with. You need to be creative. But in the same aspect, without your left side, without your logic side, when you have all these people attracted to you, what are you going to get from it? You need some money, or you need something in exchange for your creativity. Okay, so just make sure you are balanced. It's good to be creative, but it's also good to be logical. And when the two come together, it's amazing. Okay, see y'all next time.